Alright, that's the current progress on the camo and pink job. Still got to put the trim pieces in there, get the trigger dura coated, get it put in, and the clip. I got steel colors, white, some black, and maybe some other colors, and it'll be done. Have another video then.